Hi, Don here, and I just wanted to give you an update on my physical training for the shit hits the fan. It's going very well. I'm going at a very slow, very natural pace. What I'm doing is just going a little bit further each time. My walking is a very slow, gradual walk. I am not power walking. I'm sorry, I know a lot of people do and think that it's not going to benefit you if you don't. Well, I'm here to tell you different. I am seeing benefits. I mean, I'm seeing results, and it is benefiting me. Also, I'm doing some exercising. I have a exercise bicycle in my house, and I'll put a movie in, and I'll do a little exercising on that while I'm watching a movie. It doesn't go for an hour, for probably 30, 45 minutes. Then I have a bicycle that I ride outside that I just go a few blocks around, you know, a few blocks. Then I do some stretching to a video and a little bit of exercising with one of the videos that I picked out that I feel comfortable with. I also have made some changes in my diet. Nothing major. I'm not eating like a bird. But what I do, if there's something that I like and it's a sweet or something like that, I'll just take one bite and I'll put it to the side. I also believe that this is the key to my rapid weight loss, is that I drink like hot tea or hot coffee with every single meal. Also, I've incorporated water, a lot of water into my diet, and I pretty much just eat what I want. Now, a couple times I have eaten a lemon or a lime after a meal, and that helps a lot too. So today I'm here to announce that I am one size smaller. And I just begun my workout in at the end of May. Yeah, at the end of May. And I hope that you are continuing your weight loss regimen, because we do have to be fit to be able to survive the shit hits the fan. We are going to have to move. We're going to have to move with the pack on our back. We're going to have to move rapidly. We're going to have to get to safety, and we're going to have to be able to survive. We're going to have to build maybe shelter. You're going to have to build fires. You're going to carry lumber or wood from spot to spot. You're going to do a lot of running, a lot of walking. I know that I am not fit. That's why I am doing this, and I asked if you would join with me to do this weight loss in a natural way that's going to allow us to get this done. Well, I appreciate you watching. If you like this video, don't forget to push the like button, subscribe, and share. I will keep you posted. But as of now, I am one pant size smaller. Little steps create a big result. Don't let yourself think that it's not benefiting you. It does take a little while to see the results, but at the end, you will see the results, as I have. Good bugging out.